We need to talk about the prisoners and the lack of support for the prisoners from the Palestinian leadership.
Yes, it is unfortunate and sad to see that Abbas leadership and Haniyeh leadership in Ramallah and Gaza are just watching and waiting. They didn't meet to make a decision. Our prisoner strikers are in need badly to move their problem from under apartheid Israel occupation to international community. And this can't be moved except if our leadership at least are united for this struggle supporting our prisoner striker. The second point is that both Haniyeh and Abbas didn't do anything except some declaration. I think that they have to review their plan, to review their opinion. The third point, I see that we have just one way to support our prisoner striker. It is to go to International Criminal Court and to UN Assembly and even to Security Council. Even if USA will take veto, doesn't matter, but we have to return another time to General Assembly. The best way for this point is to go on in our struggle on the level of international community. In this case, you will see that Palestinian people will be more strong in facing this apartheid Israeli repression against prisoner striker, because they will confident that their leadership are united and they are seriously doing their best to support prisoner striker. In addition to that, we have many Palestinians outside. We have to do all our best to gather them and make a plan for them how to move in every country of this world. This is, I think, the point that I want to add.
Thank you, Dr. Yusuf Abdulhaq.
Thank you.
Here we are in the solidarity tent in the Nablus Dawar, the downtown area.
Thank you.
Now, dignity and freedom, hunger strike, freedom for prisoners.